I see my face.
Don't be silly. They say you can see your future in the long row of candles stretching back and back and back into the depths of a mirror. In the dim, confused last square, you'll see a coffin or a man. Everyone sees a man.
I see the candle stretching back so far away. I see the mirror. I see a shape in the darkness. Is it him or is it? He's lying down. Oh, Sonia, why is he lying down? I am so frightened. Andre will never come, or something will happen to me before he does.
Sunday morning, time for church.
I suffer more now than before. The theater and Anatole. That man who aroused such terrible feelings, I don't understand. Have I broken faith with Andre? Am I guilty?
After church, Maria left for Prince Bolkonski's.
The rudeness of that man,
I'll straighten him out. That terrible old prince, I can't bear to think of it. I'll shut myself in my room and try on new dresses.
And just after Maria left, there was a knock at the door. Natasha had just turned her head to the glass when she heard a voice that made her flush.